It is time for Pittsburgh Penguins hockey, and tonight we get some February finality in Uniondale, New York, as the Pens close out the month in a four-game road trip with a back-to-back set at Nassau Coliseum against the New York Islanders. They're in their road whites, Islanders in their home blues. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Thanks for being with us on this Saturday night on Long Island. A minute 33 left on the Coppers penalty kill. Here's Bailey. Back for Letty. He looks for Pageau. Finds Letty at that center point position. Being watched by Bluger. Over to Wahlstrom. Left circle. Shoots one. Deflected in. They score. Brock Nelson atop the crease. Gets it past Jari. A power play goal for the Islanders. It's 1-0.
Power play 101. Move it around. You have a shot. Shoot it hard and get it to the net. Pretty simple stuff, Josh. Marcus Pedersen does not come back and take the stick of Brock Nelson, and just a quick, hard wrist shot towards the cage, catches the shaft of the stick of Nelson, and ramps up over Tristan Jari. Very similar to the Wilson goal a couple nights ago, right on the doorstep, little redirect, no Penguin nearby. No way Jari's gonna get it, 1-0 Islanders.
Hands it off atop the net for Mayfield, and he flips it out to center for Lee. He's over the Penguin line, drops it for Barzell. Into the slot, Barzell gets away from Tanev, works to the right circle, centers one in front, it changed direction and goes in. Matt Barzell swooping left to right through the Penguin zone, and from the right wing circle, a seemingly innocent pass gets past Jari. It's 2-0.
Hit the stick of John Marino and fool Tristan Jari. Are you kidding me? This puck goes end over end over end, and here from the studio, I can read the puck said made in Czechoslovakia. Barzell just had nothing going on, just throws it at the cage. Tristan Jari gets caught leaning a little bit, thinking it's going to be a backdoor play. But things happen when you throw the puck to the net, right, Josh?
That's right.
And that is one that Tristan Jari just cannot let in. Boy, is that a huge goal. 2-0 Islanders. And he's in that dangerous 2 to 3 feet away from the boards. Luckily, Bluger was able to absorb the hit and not do a face plant, but that could have been a serious injury.
Power play goes to work. Crosby left wing circle, shoots, he scores! And the Penguins capitalize just like that. It's Sidney Crosby with a blast from the left side, 2-1.
Well, he did it all here. He wins the faceoff clean. Chris Letang walks the line, gets it to Sid, grip it, rip it, let it fly. And boy, what happened to Varlamov? He was almost in the corner. I think he got tied up a little bit with Brian Rust in front of the net. No, he just blows a tire. Holy moly. But Sid had the shooter's mentality. As soon as he got the puck, he didn't know Varlamov was down and out. But as soon as he got the puck from Chris Letang, he was already winding up. He was going to let it fly. And Varlamov, heel picked. He went down like a ton of bricks. And Sid's got basically got a wide open net. PPG for 87. It's now 2-1.
Well, that's how you make the Islanders pay. As you've mentioned before, Borky, just capitalizing on those man advantages.
Huge. Boy, that's a huge goal. And that came right after the Islanders made it 2-1 on a crazy bounce.
Yeah.
Boy, what a boost in the arm that is.
Shot from Gensel as the Penguins surging a bit here. That was blocked to the far corner. Picked up by Kapanen. Comes behind the net right side. Letang, a shot. He scores! And just like that, the Penguins have tied this game. Chris Letang to the back of the net. His third goal of the season, all against the Islanders. 2-2.
We've seen this from the Penguins before. They get a lift on a goal like that in the power play, and the next shift tries to get another one right after that. But this is all Kasperi Kapanen. Shaking, baking, magic making, twisting and turning in the corner. Who was that he left in the dust there? I think that was Ryan Pulock. And Pulock almost went face first into the wall after that little spinorama move in the corner. Goes around the net, beautiful backhand pass. Nice tempo, flat. Letang on the one-timer. And this is about a 25% shot by Chris Letang, but he gets it on the goal and it finds a hole. A little bit between the five hole there. We're tied at 2.
Puck is dropped to Jari's left and the Penguins trying to clear it from their own zone. It's Pedersen passing up the near side wall, picked off by Nelson. Swings away from Pedersen, finds the point man Pulock, drop pass for Nelson. Down low for Bevilier in front. Bailey shoots and scores. Third time the charm from point blank range for Josh Bailey. This time from the hash marks, he beats Jari. It's 3-2 New York.
Well, there's a lot not to like here. Because the Penguins win the faceoff. Clean faceoff win. And then just some horrible, I mean, horrible defensive zone coverage. I hate to be so critical here, folks, but it's just terrible. The Penguins are just, they're chasing the puck. Three players go out to the point to chase the puck. They move it down low. It's actually Nelson all the way out high, but they move it down to Bavillier. He sends it to Bailey. He's got a day and a half. He could have set up a fish sandwich and had a cold beverage if he wanted to in the slot. No chance for Tristan Jarry. A one-timer from about 8 feet away. Top shelf for Bailey. And the Islanders have their lead back 3-2. Ay, ay, ay. Feel like they can come back because they've done it before.
Yeah.
Against these guys. How many the Islanders are due? Okay.
Something like that.
Yeah.
Play back underway, and here come the Penguins in a 2-on-1 right out of the gate. It's Malkin for McCann, in alone, shoots. He scores in just 18 seconds in. Jared McCann back in the lineup, right on the score sheet. Tie game.
Oh, yes, I can, Jared. There's that shot. But this is all created by Evgeny Malkin, right? The speed by Gino to the neutral zone to get to a loose puck. He gets bumped off the puck, but he doesn't have the speed wobble. He's able to control his speed, get back on the puck. Perfect pass to McCann. It's on the stick. It's off the stick. Blocker side on Varlamov, and we're tied at three. What a rocket by Jared McCann.
As it rolls to the far wall, Bluger first in there, pokes it behind the net for Pulak. He's crashed into by Gensel and Bluger, but time will run out in regulation. Skates into the Penguin zone down the left wing. First to the puck is Letang. Chops it right side for Crosby. 34 seconds left in overtime. We'll see what the Penguins can come up with here. Letang through center over the Islander logo. Gains the line. Right side. Shoots one. He scores! Chris Letang! And you can lock the doors and turn out the lights because the Penguins have won this game in overtime. Make it four in a row over the Islanders. 4-3 Pens.
Oh, comeback kids. They make it happen. How does this one go in? You throw it at the net. You make something happen. I think it glances off the stick of Jean-Gabriel Pageau, but Chris Letang gets enough on it where it's a knuckle puck coming in on Varlamov, and it just fools them. The comeback kids, they do it again. Oh, man. Smoke and mirrors. Somehow the Pittsburgh Penguins, down 2-0 in this game, work their magic with Christopher Letang getting your GWG in OT.
So Letang wins it. Penguins win it. 4-3 the final.